Okay.
I like this crowd here because come Tuesday night, I expect to see this many people.
Monday night,
sorry. Sorry. All right, go ahead.
Go. These would probably be some nerves at the first game, a lot of expectations for the season. Just how do you feel the overall, how the guys kind of responded after the guys tied up?
I don't know. We battled it. Florida's good. They got your team. And I kind of the theme of our whole preseason is I thought we got better as the game went on. And, the power play came up big when we needed to start the third. And it took a little weight off our shoulders. I thought we really played well, earned the fourth goal. And I thought kind of had the game in our hand. And then, I don't know, when they scored five left on the face-off play that we pre-scouted knew was coming, and we just didn't box out down low. They get the third one, and then we were on our heels the rest of the game. And Vasilevsky kept us there as we get in there.
How much did that point line really give you guys a boost?
They were the best line. It's playing against an exceptional line all night, and Porter comes over and probably has two goals. Porter was doing his thing, buzzing around there. They carried us tonight.
I know there's not really a whole lot of question marks in your mind about Vasilevsky with what he can do, but this was his first opening night start, and he didn't look like he was bothered by the stage, the lights, the nerves, whatever might be going through a guy making his first opening night start.
Yeah, when he was 21 years old, he played the Stanley Cup final at the United Center, so this is probably a walk in the park for him. But he was composed. He just, the more you watch him play, he just get that feeling of, well, this guy's going to be hard to score on. And when he's confident, and he was looking like that right in the preseason, and he's definitely carried that into tonight. And obviously, Dan and we really knew that he was big.
Do you feel like you got a little bit of a lull when once you got up 2-0, maybe? Got a little bit too comfortable with the lead?
I don't know about that. You could borderline say, I'm not so sure, when we had that 2-0 lead, we deserved that 2-0 lead. Like, we scored, but we weren't, the problem is we weren't shooting pucks. It sounds like a broken record with me at times, but when we started to shoot and things happened for us. But we were a little bit one and done in the first period, and fortunately for us, we cut the breaks and scored some goals. But it was, it turned into obviously a hockey game when it was 2-2. But our want to score, there was a reason that we got better as the game went on, because we wanted to score. We were doing those things we needed to do to score. We were just too cute in the first half of the game, and that's why I thought we were fortunate to be up 2-0.
Doesn't seem like you have to tell Sergachev to shoot too much. I mean, how do you think he played overall?
I think he exceeded our expectations, and take the penalty aside, and they're just mistakes that 30-year-olds make. But he's a young kid learning, and but what I did like is he didn't shy away. He played confidence. The puck was on a stick, he was shooting it. And you want to have guys back there that do that. And so I was overall really pleased with